After BYD's failed $1 billion US EV factory deal, China encourages India to stabilize relations. Beijing's top diplomat urged New Delhi to stabilize bilateral relations after India rejected BYD's $1 billion US request to build an electric vehicle manufacturing in the country due to security concerns.